I can edit this part out right now, okay?
What's up, YouTube Nation? Just kidding. It's Ray Ray! Okay.
Today we have a video tasting.
You can't just say stuff. I have to introduce you. Put that down. I am your host, Serenity.
You want to start over?
No. Like, featuring. Your name is?
Kendall the Great.
So, my mother went to London. Great Britain, the UK, I don't even know what they call it, England, and got some British candy, and today, we will be trying it. So,
let's try randoms first. They're called randoms?
Randoms. Is it upside down? Oh my gosh, okay, random. It looks gummy. Can you tell by right there?
And you can feel it in the package. Feel it.
I don't really like gummy stuff, and I have braces, so I'm not supposed to be eating gummy stuff. Don't tell my orthodontist or my mother.
Anyway, I don't have braces, so I can try it.
I'll survive, so. See, it's unopened and Ooh.
Oh, what is that?
The intake! Goodness. So much disrespect. I've already opened it, and it smells like those Scooby-Doo gummies, which I despise. Actually, it kind of smells like strawberry ice cream. Here. I'll let you go first.
Ice cream cone? Or whatever?
This is so cheesy.
I know. I wonder if it tastes like strawberry ice cream.
What is this? It's a football, I think. I don't really know.
One, two, three.
Oh! The heck?
That's disgusting.
This is why I don't eat gummy stuff.
I'm gonna try what.
Anyway, I'm gonna edit this part out. Anyway, watch me forget to edit it.
Oh.
So next we're gonna draw. Try.
Pinballs.
Pinballs, or it's called Mayoing. If that's how you pronounce it. Anybody from Great Britain wanna tell me how to pronounce this? And it says no artificial colors.
That's
how does that work? That doesn't even make sense. You're telling me all the ingredients made these colors? I think not. It looks like a hard cow. It looks like a gobstopper.
Yes, a gobstopper. I'm trying every flavor. Despite what you guys say. It's green. I'm just gonna guess what this is.
Oh my gosh, this video is already 3 minutes long. We've only. Okay. Sorry about that random cut. My storage got full. Yeah, this stuff is disgusting. I mean, what? It's okay, but I don't like sweet stuff like that. Hey, we gotta make this quick, cause any moment they can say I don't have storage.
That's Coca-Cola.
For real? If you're still watching this video, I greatly thank you because.
Oh no.
Ew. It's not Coca-Cola. I've already put it in my mouth.
It tastes like it at first, and then it gets terrible.
This is disgusting.
Disgusting.
This tastes like Coca-Cola for 0.2 seconds. Ew! Is that even a flea? Like, what?
That's what I
hate. Hey! Chill out.
Green.
I already tried the green. On to the next candy. These are called... I guess somebody ate one of these already. Malthusers? I can't read, so don't judge me. There's 186 in here. I don't think that's true because I only see about 10. Stupid, it says 186 calories per pack. We've forgotten to be rating this from 1 to 10. Let's go. Oh, it's good. Where's this chocolate?
It tastes like a Whopper.
It's like a knockoff Kit Kat. I'll give it a 7.
6.
5.
Since chocolate's not my favorite, I'll give it a 4.5. But now for Picnic.
Our final candy. Picnic.
I like Picnic.
Names these things have trouble spelling.
I know. Actually, no, that says Picnic.
Maybe I have trouble spelling. Did you say Picnic? That's not important. It's not going to give you the college.
Have a lot of warts.
It's like a turd. It's one of these types. Like how I feel it. Bro. I might be allergic.
Knock off Snickers.
Pretty much.
Knock off Twix, actually.
Bro, I think they'll have cashews in it. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm allergic to cashews. My tongue is itchy.
Spit it out! What are you doing?
I mean, at this point, it's too late. If I'm gonna have a allergic reaction, I'm gonna have a allergic reaction. Regardless.
That's why I have raisins on the package. Oh, that's disgusting. I'm gonna eat it anyway. So overall, I give this a 5.
My favorite one out of the 4 was... I can't really have a favorite because they were all pretty nasty to me. Because I don't really like good stuff.
My favorite one was actually the picnic.
But anyway, that's it for this cringy YouTube video. Okay, Saray Ray. Peace out.
Later.
And vote Serenity in.